Boston Mary Bank Prefecture Base for Seizure of Visual Images, including Flash, Speed, Video Games, Red Seizure. Created by Sonic Theme. For fuck's sake, I have a special... Oh, whatever. But anyways, welcome everyone to... Well, Sonic Adventure 1. And you might be wondering why. I'll tell you why. It's because I can. Son of a bitch, that's why. Oh look, it's Haley. Now, I do actually have to say as well, too, that I do remember playing this a lot on, Nintendo... Am I fucking stupid?
Select a file.
Sure, I'll go for this if you need a new one. I remember playing on the Dreamcast a long time ago.
Select a character.
To be honest, I miss it so goddamn much, I have no idea. Alright, go to the gameplay.
Let's get him!
Sure thing, a blue fur fag. Now, the animation is a whole lot more smoother, and everything looks a whole lot better than I remember too from the Dreamcast. I mean, bit of a bitchy hardware upgrade, I guess.
Come on, you big drip! Where you going?
He's going to the rest of his kind. The trash. Yes, right, know your place, sludge.
You know nothing, fool! It's Chaos, the god of destruction!
Oh, I totally didn't hear that. That face, though. Gotta let down that one.
Huh? What? Tails? Watch out! You're gonna crash! Ah! Tails? Ah, what am I gonna do with you?
Fuck me! By the gate, it's like we're your same guy. You know, I thought the Moldians are a bit smaller right now. At least you know his... God would say, I'm a type of him. Little child? I'm a know-it-all here, Clue. But the spinning ring is important. Yeah, I know shit, Sherlock. So if you got the ring, it's okay. What are these? Some changes? That sometimes. Okay. Watch me. Yeah, all right. Oh yeah. Right. Wow. Well, hopefully tonight is scheduled too. Oh, shit, there's two of them. Hey, you gotta say something. Just my luck. I'm on the gears and I play ball. You're relaxing. Painful. I'm a yellow coat. Yeah, thanks for that. Okay. I'm not sure really enjoy all this stuff. I mean, maybe that can be down to memory lane for a little bit. Nice, I joined a vandal. You're breaking people's shite. I don't know if you're about the enemy over there. That's your penguin so far. I guess I'll be... Are they coming in for Club Penguin? Whatever that thing is. There you go, another penguin. A few. What do you got? Whatever this thing is, I don't know. Right. Oh. Huh. Yeah, I could've... What a waste of camera number. Wait! Fuck you! Get over here. Oh. Got a otter. Yes. Okay, this is getting a little... It's pulling me to the side. Oh, that's a smoke. That's a smoke. Hey, thanks. I got a message to life. Oh yeah, I remember this one too. When the cart is available too. Okay. Bullshit, don't stop doing it. Oh, bullshit. Hey. I need to do some shit here, alright? Oh, fuck you. Whatever. There's so much. There's so much. It's gonna crush down. No. Why, trust me? even worried about that. Hmm? Bullshit! That was mine, boy. Yeah. Another order. Alright. What are you doing now? When am I not gonna run out of, I guess? Bullshit! Asshole! I'll scream to the damn camera when you're with that guy. God. Look, look. Ha 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 ha. Okay, what do you got? Whatever this thing is.
Take you to panels 2 and 3.
Right there.
Jump as soon as you land on a panel or else you'll fall.
I realize that. Oh, look at that, committed suicide. Bullshit. Alright. Get it? Then what? Boom, 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 boom. It's only on 2 and 3. That little thing lied to me. You make no like having to
yes.
Miss having the convenience of a Dreamcast controller, but holy hell. Would you look at that?
Yeah, not bad.
Level C. I don't know what that thing is, but
hey, Sonic! Long time no see, huh?
I'm just glad you're okay. What happened anyway? You're too good of a pilot to just crash like that.
That was a test run using a new prototype propulsion system.
Oh.
It's got a few bugs to iron out.
Oh, really?
Why not just use my plane, the Tornado?
Oh, shit.
Thanks, but you gotta check out my newest power supply. Ta-da!
Enriched uranium.
Whoa! A Chaos Emerald!
Yep, I just happened to find one of the 7 emeralds during one of my test flights. This thing's got unlimited power, you know. So I figured, why not use it to power my plane? Supercharged! You gotta come over to my workshop, Sonic. I've got something I've gotta show you. It's in the Mystic Ruins. The fastest way is by train. Let's go!
I don't even know where you're going. Idiot. I'll meet you more and everything. Well, look at that. I got my company. Oh, I got the drone too. Oh, the devil's cold. Bullshit, it's locked on here, you know it. Wait, what the? Oh, who did it? I feel great. Looks like swimming pool then. Yo. ocean of the summer. Okay. I knew that could be like, hold on. Just be a good look at her face, you know. And it's like anime style of face. No polygon. I mean, you can't give it a tag, it's gotta cut more of a slack, you know. Early 2000s, alright. Oh, I got it here. You know, from now on, the casino's only open at night. Okay? We're gonna hold on now, you're on the beach. By the way, if you want to visit the Chow Garden, take a left elevator. Yep, check two. Alright. It's all here. A little left and right there, but I'm going outside. You don't have no memory about this. And this gets to be the chum on here. I remember how it was. I always felt like this would be a fun for market. You can buy various items with the rings. Alright, so I got here fruit, duck fruit, fruit, strangler, mushroom. Just that. You're useless. Right. Cancel. There you go. Oh, shut up. Yes, again, don't be quiet. Oh, there it is. A lot of animals running around shitting everywhere in those two. It's basically going to be a little bit useless over there. Now you know the path to go over there by train, yes?
Take the train to the Mystic Ruins.
What up? Bullshit. Hey. Somewhere out there's a man called Zadal Batnik. And I've got those animals and those machines. For the poor animals. What's down here? Oh, look at that, there's nothing. Super.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Jace. You talk to kid, not run him over. For God's sake, are you crazy? Doing all this here? Oh, I knew that. Tell a man I stay here. We turn Bipsby, of course. Oh, the real adventure thing. Okay. Wonder what the hell I have. You get what I mean. Get attacked without people. Look at me, I'm full of it. I shit. And else? Yes, we do. Got this faggot over here. No pay, hard work. Why don't we do it? Oh, my customer, sorry. Off we go. Nostalgia. Fall damage, does he? Oh. There's nothing yet. Oh. Oh, that's adorable. We were exploring the right here for the ruins. Still in the airfield, we got there before. What the hell you have to say now, yeah?
Tails Workshop should be around here somewhere.
No, Matt. The mountain is right there. I don't think it's sprung out of the ground. It must have been falling from the sky. I know that sounds crazy. Yeah, it does sound crazy. Problems, you can never, ever open the door. But I'm going to do so. The house on top of the hill. Lost me, failed me here. Now they just one shot. A lot of good memory of this video. finally got this thing, you know, to babysit around. Well, yes, it lets me. Back in a jiff. In a jiffy, I guess. Bullshit. Oh, that was pointless. Ah, shit. Might have despawned? Maybe. Have it despawned? I don't know. Look at that. Yes, gone. Hey, thanks, James. Can you give me something like
if it isn't Sonic!
Look, it's a giant talking egg!
Silence! I am Dr. Robotnik, the greatest scientific genius in the world!
Whatever you say, Eggman!
Enough! I've got big plans! And now, I'm gonna put them to work!
You're always up to no good. Now what do you want?
I want all of the Chaos Emeralds! Better not interfere! Or else!
Or else what, you big loser?
I'll take them from you by force! The hard way!
Well, look at that, he got some weaponry. Cheesy.
Well, that wasn't so hard.
Aha!
Oh no!
Come on, Chaos! Time to eat!
Chaos! Oh no, isn't that the same monster I saw the other day?
Oh yes! It's just as the stone tablets predicted! His strength increases every time I feed him a Chaos Emerald! With all 7 emeralds in him, he'll be invincible! And work for me! Together, we'll destroy Station Square! And on its ruins, I'll build Robotnik Land! The ultimate city, where I will rule it all! Come on, Chaos! Let's find another emerald, shall we?
flashbang.
Sonic! We can't let him get away with this, can we?
No way, Tails!
Without more emeralds, the monster can't transform! So, it's up to us to get the emeralds before Eggman does, huh?
Well, he literally just brought, you know, the Chaos Emerald to Eggman, so... Who's that bigger person over here? I'm just more, you know, pissed off at myself, you know, for this. Which he myself? No, I can't. No, I can't. This guy, asshole, fucked it up. You know what I mean? What the hell? What the hell got here? What the hell's all this? Nothing. Guys over there. Over there. Yep, I knew it. Yeah. What the hell does this lead to? Oh, whatever.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon. The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Oh, shut up. Anyway, now that we got that out of the way... Oh, whatever. And then this thing over here... The Windstone looks like he is going to design something here. Hold on. Bring this shit over here. I will look at it. Ah, yeah, it is moving. I think you can barely see it. Oh, whatever. Jesus, YouTube. You need to have a better idea than I'll have a better idea. I really wonder what this will do.
Should be able to get out of the tornado.
Pulverize.
Jump on panel number 1. It will take you to panels 2 and 3. Jump as soon as you land on the panel or else you'll fall.
Right. Oh, enemy dump gives a bit of a charm as well, too. Like,
yeah, not bad.
Well, the eagle always flying, but the platform is feeling a little defensible, too. Some time to give.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
That's the third time you said this already. Right, now they gotta fuel up his thing. Still nothing, eh? Alright. Right, so we did that, but nothing. Some things, you know, just heading over here because I can see what else is coming. Alright, so what am I doing here again? We got the Chaos Emerald. And then what? Let's go over here.
Might be your hometown. Have a culture shock. What do you mean? way more valuable. Ugh, good.
Now you've got light speed shoes. Press and hold the action button to store up power. Once you have enough power, release the button and you can do the light speed dash. The light speed dash lets you race toward rings at light speed. As long as there's a trail of rings, you can go just about anywhere.
Alright. That's sounding like the soap shoes from Sonic Adventure 2. Right.
Use the light dash to run along the paths of rings. Hold the action button and let go when you have enough power.
Right. Oh, you messed it up.
Ready, go!
Okay. This has all different types of proper weird. I have no idea where I'm at. Hey. None looked over the casino. Gamble at all like you're... wrong with this guy over here. Said something wrong with this guy here. Oh. Here, run him over. Holy shit. Everyone hit me up, I'm hungry. Said. Thank you.
This is the crystal ring. This reduces the time needed to store power for the lightspeed dash.
Oh. Useful.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Fuck's sake. Alright. I need to get dumb bizzle too. The goddamn Shadow Player, we're gonna, you know, oh, for fuck's sake. Also, I just realized something as well too, right? So what do you want? Faggot.
And deposit as many rings as you can. It may even help show you the way.
Thanks for the gambling. Yeah.
carpet.
For nice, but... Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, you can see how the whole thing looks going on, yeah? Thank you. Thank you. Oh, shit.
you can do this flawlessly, but whatever, right? Right, that's the point for now. I think I'll be doing that. No. Well, you see, the thing is about, you know, the knife will do. Oh. The real like to own down that thing, but it isn't good. That's not gonna resolve anything. Right. What did that do? Useless. Don't, you cunt. Where the hell are we even? Okay. Shit just got a whole lot more interesting. There he is. He's running and looks a whole lot different than before. The game once, you know, when I was able to run around it. And I'm back over here. What a thought. You're useless. What the hell even thinks about this gonna be a different day? There we go. That a boy. That a blue boy, I'd say. There we go. Yeah, gotcha. Rather. I can barely read it, you know. Polygon. But nevertheless, I'm starting to enjoy this even more now. Got a pair right getting longer. And where you look at that. What are you doing? There we go. Yeet. What is it, the Rala Dimension? Bada bing bada bada. This I've never been through. Abduction. I've never been through this. Alright. Okay, thanks for being abducting me again. Here we go again. I got more than 100 rings, so that's a good thing. Got another pair, holy hell. Christ. Oh, fuck. definitely going to that place there one more time. Go to that too one more time. Jesus Christ. Finally.
And deposit as many rings as you can. It may even help show you the way. We just had.
Think.
I guess Eggman's got one of them. But the other one's safe. And that guy must be desperate.
That means his 2 to our 1, and that's not good. Come on, Sonic! We need to get busy!
What the hell?
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
At least no one got crushed to death, so yeah. I didn't break my knee, so that's good. I can't see shit.
And jump. You should be able to jump backwards, but don't hold on too long. You'll slip right off.
Help guide
your way.
Right.
For Station Square will be departing soon.
Oh, I hear. Of course, you know. Wait, what? Well, well, well. Look what we got here.
Do you know the way?
What's up, Knuckles?
Yes, it was she. Now, did you?
Something bugging you? No time for games, Sonic.
Do you know the
Give
way?
Give me the emeralds you have right now. What? Let's just see you take him! Huh.
I'm gonna bully this kid.
Do you know the way? Do you know the way?
Bullshit.
Oh no! Give it your best! Oh no!
Sure. If you know the way.
Oh no! The Chaos Emeralds! Eggman!
Oh! Ah, like taking candy from a baby!
That's a Chaos Emerald!
That's right, fool! You made it all too easy! You practically gave them to me!
Hold it right there, creep! You can't get away with this! Knuckles, don't tell me Eggman tricked you again!
Me? What about you?
Way to go, Knucklehead!
Now I have four lovely emeralds!
And three more to go.
Chaos!
Control.
These are for you, my friend!
He transformed again!
Man! No one ever cuts us any slack!
So let me guess, I'm gonna boss fight. Nothing compared to the Nautica. Is it? You know, the mighty creeper. Bullshit. And look at that, no Hitzel too. He's standing in water like Jesus.
Behold my floating masterpiece, the Egg Carrier! But it pales in comparison to the power of Chaos! Adieu, until we meet again, my friends!
Hey, we can't let him get away! Let's get to my workshop and we'll take the tornado!
Yeah!
You guys go. I have some unfinished business to take care of.
No problem, Knuckles. We'll take care of everything here.
Come on! Let's get going!
One captain, boy. Oh, well. Come on, you know what? Truck? West Cave Station? I see. Well, alrighty. Sorry, I'm playing it. Oh, whatever. I hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did, and look forward to the next one. So hope to see you guys next time, and until then... Yes, I'm sure of it. Good lord. Oh, for fuck's sake.